So the gluteal region is this region here between the iliac crest and the gluteal fold, so the folds of the buttock. So it's helpful to think of the gluteal region in terms of deep and superficial muscles. So the deep muscles are small little muscles and are mainly lateral rotators of the hip. And then you've got the large, powerful superficial group, which you can see here, which are mainly extensors and abductors, abductors, of the hip, the femur at the hip.